It's way too close.
I'm not talking while you're doing this.
Okay.
This is butter. Don't do it. Just put music, happy music in the background. Get a close up of the bowl we want.
You do your job, I'll do my job, okay? Isn't this a fun bonding experience?
It's fantastic.
Right, you don't need to be sarcastic about it.
This is the half Miami Dolphins and half neon. Birthday brother sister cake.
That's an interesting combination.
So that's it.
How long have you been doing this?
Doing what?
Like baking and making cakes for people.
I don't know, you tell me.
Well, 3-4 years ish.
What are you doing?
Making flowers. What are you doing?
Just chilling, you know. Do you find this relaxing?
Not with a camera aimed at my face.
Okay, but normally.
I mean, I don't think relaxing is the word I'd use for it, but...
What word would you use?
Once it's all done, I'm relaxed. I need to get the whole mess on the house in it.
I'm trying. It's kind of hard when it's all over the place.
Wow.
I love you.
Mm-hmm.
I still love you.
It's probably not for football. It doesn't look that brown.
How'd you learn how to do all this stuff?
No idea.
You have no idea what's
it. I don't know. I just, some of it I figured out. Some of it I didn't watch online. Some of it just through TV shows and stuff. But no, honestly, no idea.
How do you feel about the difference between your two jobs?
One is enjoyable and one pays the bills.
Which one is which?
Guess. This is a tad more enjoyable.
How do you like manage all your time between two jobs and kids?
I work the other job for 10-hour days, Monday through Thursday, and then do this starting toward the end of the week until the end of the weekend when I'm done.
So you don't have a lot of free time?
No.
How does that make you feel?
I'm too tired to care. It's fine.
If you could go back in time, would you go to college for baking?
Probably.
What do you mean?
Probably.
No, but I mean, like, why only probably?
I don't know. Just because of... At least be more enjoyable.
Do you prefer making cakes or cupcakes?
Cupcakes are faster.
But what do you like better?
Cupcakes are faster.
You don't have any attachment?
Why would I have an attachment? I make something and then I give it to somebody and I never see it again. They cut it up and they destroy it and then we're done. So no, I have no attachment.
But they're still your like works of art.
Exactly, and the minute I deliver it, it's done. Not emotionally attached to it. Football.